Do you really want 4 more years of mismanaged healthcare? 4 more years of Dalton McGuinty suing the parents of autistic children? 4 more years waiting to find a family doctor? 4 more years of your tax dollars being wasted on liberal insiders? Do you really want 4 more years of Dalton McGuinty? Because if you vote liberal on October 10th, that's exactly what you'll get.